Man, I'm bored.
Me too, bro.
I swear, man.
Who are you?
I'm the partner. You want to hear a tale?
Yeah, sure. Man, sure.
But first, you gotta give me some food and water.
Alright. Here you go, partner.
Thank you.
Now, tell us this tale.
Y'all know I'm Christian Free, right? I'm all about the money.
Alright, yeah.
Alright. Once upon a time.
Today, you guys will all see what appears to be a normal group of guys. Looks can be deceiving. In fact, their lifestyles consist of debauchery or an excessive indulgence in sensual pleasures. They commit a lot of sins and wrongful acts, such as drinking or drunkenness, swearing, and gambling. And now you will see how greed takes over and lead these fellas into their unfortunate deaths.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
My friend was just killed by somebody.
Who is this you speak of?
His name is Death.
Death? What kind of name is that?
We'll avenge your friend. Where can we find him at?
If y'all want to go find him, y'all gotta go down the street.
Hey, what's that?
Oh man, it's money. Why don't we take the money back to town and spend it?
We can't take it back to town. The people gonna think we stole it.
So what are we gonna do?
I think we should spend the night here, wait till tomorrow and take the money to town.
Well, how about you guys watch the money and I'll go back into town and get the food and water.
All right, that's cool.
Whatever you say, boss.
And I was thinking, we should keep this money to ourselves.
I could use the extra money, but how are we gonna do it?
Let's kill him with this.
I might have one that's bigger, but I'm down with that.
All right, let's just wait for him to come back.
This ought to last us the night. Now that I think of it, I could be a lot wealthier if I kept all that money to myself. Besides, I was the first one to find it. But how am I gonna keep all that money with those two clowns in the way? Brain blast! I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna poison their water and have them drink it. Let me call up the apothecary. Hello, is this the apothecary? Yeah, do you happen to have any poison on deck? Oh, you do? Yeah, I need some. What do I have to use it for? I have to kill some rats. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll stop by later today.
Man, where this man at?
I don't know, right? Man, he's taking too long.
This ought to do.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Damn, about time.
How are you been at? Man, shut up, I have to do something.
All right, man, we good.
But I gotta tell you something, though. Come on.
All right.
So you know how I got this Power Ranger movie last night, man.
What was that?
Keep the phone. I think he's dead. I think he's dead too, bro. Come on, bro. You gotta go for it.
We did it, man. Let's get this money.
Why don't we have a toast first?
All right, man.
There, bro.
And this is why greed and money is the root of all evil.
Alright, Greg.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm gonna get my bag of Rubik's.
Alright. So, pulling a box of Big Jordans.
Man, what the hell? Oh,
okay, come on.
Man,
what the
hell?
I'm going pretty free, right? I'm all about the money.
Bro, that's cool, bro.
Follow me.
What the fuck is that?
I'm the park.
You want to get a deal?
Yeah.
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 I can lose it.
My friend was just killed by somebody.
Bro!
Oh, man.
If y'all wanna go find him, I gotta go.
Man, what are you doing, bro?
So what are we gonna do?
Let's go on with this.
Why I want this music?
No, bro, that was bad.